at the start of 2020, we knew that there was change in the air. Something wasn't quite right. So I had a tourism business in Indonesia. We used to do volcano tours and off to waterfalls. So I knew that I could tell that the international customers that I was attracting were dropping off. And by about February, I knew that change was definitely coming. So what I decided to do was to look for something I could do from home or a second job. I quickly gave up on a second job and then went to what can I do from home? And only skill that I have is I can speak English and I'm a native speaker. So I looked at being able to teach English online. And I came up with, when I checked everybody out, I came up with ITTT as the best place to get it, an accreditation. The first thing I looked at on their website was I saw that I could do one course and get another one at either heavily reduced or it was free. And I could also have a tutor if I wanted. So I went and did that. And I got this certificate, right? To say that I had completed the course. So I thought that was great. What am I gonna do next when the course was done? And then I got this course on the 6th of March. I'd completed everything by the 6th of March. And then my second course, I thought, what can I do? So I thought about helping the kids, because what I found is when you teach the kids, it's awesome, right? So I had a bit of a background in teaching kids in the past. So here's what I got next. I got this one, this course here, and it was just 10 days later that I completed this course. What I found is once you get into the course of the 120-hour course, you get into a routine. So give me my next one and I'll do it straight away. So within 10 days, I'd had my next course there. So now I was accredited with certificate in teaching English as a foreign language, and then certificate in teaching English to young learners. Then I found that there was a lot of people already doing young learners and nobody teaching business English. I'd had lots of experience in businesses and teaching and coaching adults in the past. So I thought, how hard could it be? So I asked if I could do that course, and I paid whatever I had to pay and I did that course, and then got this one, a certificate in teaching business English. And then I thought, okay, I've got everything. I've got the 120-hour course, I've got the teaching children, and I've also got the teaching of adults. I'm going out into the world and looking for a job. So I went out and started applying for different companies, and unfortunately, a lot of the other people on the planet had seen that they needed to be able to do something from home, and this was in early April. So I'd start applying for work, and then I got to see that something else was needed. Where's my online experience? What have I taught online before? And wouldn't you know it, ITTT had another course that you could do online. So I did this one as well. And you can see, certificate in teaching English online. And I got that one on the 4th of May. So by May, I'm fully accredited. I've got everything that I could possibly need. And I'm also a native English speaker as well. Not that that's the crown on the top, it's just an extra bow in your string if you happen to be a native English speaker. So I started applying for jobs, and straight away I got a job. And I worked for 7 months for a company who, you know, they paid on time every week. I had heaps of clients. So I decided that I would start my own business. And I did that. I started my own business with old mate here, the Gibbon. And I teach kids, China. I got students from China right now. I've got a student from Saudi Arabia, a student from Turkey, an art historian. Look, there are endless opportunities, but there is also a business for you at the end. If you'd like to check out my business and see the way I structured my website, it's just www.doubletick.com.au, and I will try to work out how to write that around here. And then you can click on that link and have a look at how I structured my business. So within 6 or 7 months, you too can have your own business. So that's what I wanted to leave you with. But all of it came to what I got out of these guys. ITT, International TEFL and TESOL Training. I'll let you in on a secret. I've even got a link on my website that you'll find in the resources section, that if you click on it, you can get a discount, but cheaper than what I got for with these guys, for helping, for doing the course with them. So this is my little give back. You can do a course with ITT and click on the link and it will give you, I think it's about a 10% discount for doing the course. Have fun with your learning. It's not dead easy, but it's not really hard either. Have fun, and have fun then teaching the kids and adults. Bye for now.
Thanks so much for watching. We are ITTT, the leading provider for TEFL and TESOL training courses. If you like this video, please subscribe by clicking that button down here and click on any of the videos here on the left for more interesting teaching tips for getting certified to teach English abroad and online.